To determine which indicator is going to work best, we need to first solve for the pH at the equivalence point. In problem 62, we solve for the pH at the equivalence point by determining the